Slow motion recording can be selected in full HD at 100 or 120 frames per second. The advantage is low latency, less than 28 milliseconds, but the disadvantage is about 50% worse display through goggles compared to shooting at 4K resolution in high latency mode, which, according to DJI specifications, is less than 40 milliseconds. I would like to note that recording in 4K resolution is not possible in low latency mode, as well as recording full HD in high latency mode. Also, the downside is the poorer video quality, which has a quality of 50 megabits per second, while just for comparison, the 4K resolution recording at 60 frames per second has a quality of 100 megabits per second. Poorer image quality is not visible on mobile phones, while on all other devices this quality is obvious. I believe that the next generation DJI FPV will correct this feature, that is, that slow motion will be possible at 4K resolution with, I believe, more than 100 megabits per second, and probably 240 frames per second.
Until then, the alternatives are to slow down 4K recording at 60 frames per second to 50 to 60%, which is also not bad slow motion, or as another alternative, attaching a GoPro camera to FPV.